called The Shipwreck from the Shore, and it's my first album ever released in Switzerland, actually, so I'm very thrilled to be able to come over here for the first time and play you some of the songs. This is a track called Ludlow. It's the name of the street I used to live on in New York and where I met James for the first time.
Then the